Hello.
Hi.
I'm Dr. Anandita Das, and we had come here to the Wild Mashir with my family and my friends here, and we had a wonderful time here. And to tell you more about our experience, my friend Janki, she'll tell you all about it.
Hello, I'm Janki Khao. We have been hearing about the Wild Mashir for quite some time now, but this has been our first journey to Wild Mashir. And we had a lovely stay, a very pleasant experience amidst nature. It was a very good break for us. We were cooped in our houses for a very long time, maybe more than 7-8 months together. And the children, as we are all, you know, we are all used to this concrete life in Guwahati. Our children really missed this greenery, this feeling of nature, of having nature so much close to us. We had missed this for a very long time, so we had planned a trip that after getting very good recommendation about Wild Mashir from other friends, we had decided that this would be the best place for us to come and spend some time in its nature. And yes, it was a very good decision indeed, because we had a wonderful experience. The staff here, the hospitality, the food, everything is A+. So do visit. This is a very, very, very beautiful experience, and I'm sure no one is going to regret it. We have been maintaining all the COVID-19 norms.
Yeah.